Pete Davidson recently hinted that he may be leaving the NBC show Saturday Night Live. According to Page Six, Pete dropped a hint that his tenure on SNL could be coming to an end. Davidson and several other key cast members sparked exit rumors during the season finale last week. While closing out Weekend Update, Pete delivered an emotional message that left fans confused. "I am very grateful to be here, and it's been an honor to grow up in front of you guys," he told the audience. During a recent interview, the Suicide Squad star addressed his 2020 comments blasting SNL as a place where he's painted out to be this big dumb idiot. "I was in a really different place a year or two ago, and I'm not exactly proud of how I handled or was handling things a few years ago," he said. Reportedly, Davidson said he was so happy when he found out SNL would resume filming because his mental health was taking a nosedive. "The pandemic forced Davidson to reflect and made him really appreciative to be working again,"